Early this morning, SeaTac police responded to a stabbing near the Seattle-Tacoma International Airport. Shortly after 2 a.m., police received a call about a disturbance at the La Quinta Inn off 188th Street. Police found a 28-year-old man who had been stabbed after a man allegedly forced himself into the hotel room. The 37-year-old suspect was also injured. Both men were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.